What's up, me gang? Welcome back to another video. And yes, guys, today I will be doing a vlog for an interview at White Castle. I know I work at a lot of places, but it's like I just don't like working at a restaurant. But hey, if it means making money and getting your own apartment, best believe. And we have a special guest here. I don't know why he's in my picture. We have Mr. Alex. Say hi.
Shish,
I hate to put my phone. Into him, but yes, y'all gonna come along with me, and guys, we're back in action. So yeah, stay tuned, and yeah, then I will get back to y'all when I'm about to get ready, cause I'm supposed to be there. What time is it? It's supposed to start like what time is it? But yeah, I'll get back at y'all when I'm like almost there. So guys, it is the next day, couple of days, because I'm going to White Castle, and I changed my mind. But today we're going to PetSmart. I will put it right here somewhere right here, but you get it. So yes, today I'm gonna be going to PetSmart. Yeah, I'm actually excited because the lady when I was on the phone, she was like, she was like, oh my god, you laughing at my jokes. You already called her to work here. I said, okay. So yes, so I'm about to hop in the shower. It is currently like 12 o'clock or 11. My interview, in-person interview, I had a phone interview. And then today I have a in-person interview. So that's at 2:30. So I need to get in the shower now. It takes me like an hour to get ready. I gotta fix my hair. You know, I gotta make sure it's not nappy. Cause I'm growing my hair out, as you can see. So yeah, take a shower, fix my hair, and just sit around, let my brother know on ahead of time instead of being late to it, you know. So yes, y'all can come along with me today, and this will be the first video back on YouTube and on Instagram. So yes, so I'll see y'all when I'm getting ready. Okay guys, so I'm back. I just got the shower. You can see my hair is beautiful and wet. This is my little outfit. It's really looking bomb. So I'm about to do my hair and then go drive to PetSmart. So yeah, I'll show y'all around when I get there. Okay guys, so today is the next day. Unfortunately I wasn't able to record all the videos for my interview, but it was a blast. I had fun. They was actually really nice. A little things about it. I'll be starting off with the cashier at PetSmart. I'm so excited. But yeah, it's a new beginning for me, and this is actually what I wanted to do. I wanted to be in a pet environment. I wanted to help pets, heal pets, sell pets. Like, that's my dream, my passion. But yes, I do have work Sunday, 11 to 7, I believe. 7:30, she said, I believe. Yeah, so I'm gonna record that because she said mostly like for 4 hours I'll be doing these little videos, which is gonna take longer than the rest of the day. I will be on a cashier. So yeah, I'm so excited. Yeah, and more videos will be coming. So just stay tuned and make sure y'all stay tuned with me. Make sure y'all email me. If y'all don't have my email, I will put it down below. What else? And yeah, that's about it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And more bangers will be coming soon. Look back.